Sue didn't mean to hurt Squacky's feelings, but we all need to check with our friends to make sure we're laughing with them and not at them. Good night.